Alright, man? Dude, what the hell was I thinking? I've never sandboarded before. Why'd I think that'd look badass?
I mean, if we need to, maybe we can slow down and post and you make it look like you knew what you're doing.
It's 115 degrees outside. I probably shouldn't have worn this goddamn suit coat in the middle of the desert, dude.
Suit coat from the premiere?
Yeah, I didn't take it off. Then I was insane. I couldn't quite let that go.
Me neither, man.
Yeah.
The best night of my life.
Yeah.
Bar none.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, I'm ready for the next thing.
What car did you drive here?
Car?
Yeah.
That's not a car. That's an experience.
Yeah. So,
when I'm behind the wheel of that 2018 Vanderhall Venice, it's like I'm being transported back to the golden age of motoring. I'm just driving for the sake of driving. It's like I'm falling in love with the road again, you know?
That sounds sick, dude. Keep talking.
It has this vintage flair, but without the expense and shortcomings of a vintage vehicle. When I'm in this baby, it's like there's a voice in my head that's saying, the road is calling. The road is calling.
I'm really passionate about this Vanderhall, man.
By the way, where'd you get that sandboard?
Slipfacesandboards.com. Made in the USA, go against the grain. You should get one, man.
That would be dope.
All right, let's see the script. What the hell, man? Gonna just hand it to me?
Thought it was gonna be like slow motion. It would be all dramatic, like,
boom! Oh, man, this is real time.
You know what? That's my bad.
Oh, this thing starts in Thailand?
Yep.
KG, Josh Dumel. How are we gonna get support for this?
I have a feeling support's on the way.
It's gonna take a while, but I'm ready. It's gonna be way more better than anything we've ever done.
More better?
We on fire! Step up in the party, step up in the party, ha ha. We on fire! Right up to the party, right up to the party, ha ha.